Hi, Chuck here, and I got Hot Wheels to show you. I have them, all five of the Hot Wheels Off-Road Premiums. Yeah! Let's check them out. Number one, 2005 Toyota Land Cruiser. Prado. It's pretty nice. Pretty sweet. I like that very much. All right, number two here. The 2018 Toyota 4Runner. This is the one they're saying online is going to be the hard one to get. I think the scalpers are all grabbing it up. I don't know, kind of a flat blue color. It's not all that impressive to me, but hey, what the hell? Let's take a look at it. A close-up look. Oh, yeah. Got those teardrop front eyes, yeah. Nice looking vehicle. Nicely detailed. Well, I like it very much. Now that I have it, I think it's pretty cool. Yeah. Alright, this is a cool car. And number three here, 1993 Mercedes-Benz G-Class. I kind of like this, the big pilot. I don't know, that's pretty neat. And at number four, Big Air Bel Air. A lot of people are talking about this one online that they like it. They like this casting. I don't know, I'm not that hot on it, but it's the same color as my grandpa's 57 Chevy was. I have heard some comments about those lights. I mean, it looks like a bunch of lollipops on top of the car there. For a premium, I mean, I can see maybe, you know, some contoured plastic casting or maybe a tampon or something. I don't know. And number five, Range Rover Classic in yellow, red, and black. Striped outline there. That's a pretty cool casting. I like it very much. Yes, indeed, I do. I like it. Cool Hot Wheels, yes. Okay, so there we have it. The 2024 set of five Hot Wheel off-road cars. I know there is a Chase. I have no clue which one it is. One of these cars is number zero out in black. But anyways, there you have it. It's February 1st, 2024, and after four Walmarts and 2 days of searching, I have all five of this set. Good luck to y'all. Happy Hot Wheeling, everyone.